औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, डियर लर्नर्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज द पोएम वेयर द माइंड इज विदाउट फियर, द टॉपिक नंबर 9, रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर। रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर, लेट मी गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द टैगोर, हिज लिटररी वर्क्स। Rabindranath Tagore, born on 1861 and died 1941, was author of Gitanjali and his profoundly sensitive, fresh and beautiful verses. He became the first non-European to win the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1903. This poem particularly, which we are going to touch today, which we are going to discuss today, is one of his vastly read and discussed poems. This Gitanjali was originally composed in Bengali, but later Tagore himself translated it into English. This poem is from his Nobel Prize winning anthology. Anthology means the collection of poems, Gitanjali. In this poem, dear students, dear learners, in this poem, the poet Rabindranath Tagore draws a picture of free India. In India, people should be fearless. If they are free, they should be fearless and proud of their motherland. Then they can serve. There should be no distinction between Indians based on caste, religion and color. They should follow reason, not blind custom. Now, listen this beautiful poem in a very melodious voice.
Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is held forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that haven of freedom. My father, let my country awake.
डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप आपने पूरी पोएम को अच्छी तरह से सुना होगा।